And here we go, Iron Man match time. It's no secret that this is one of the most strenuous.
Time to end this.
Does he have a win in hand now?
If you want it,
set up for a second time.
Here it comes, Michael.
And we are done here.
Here it comes, Michael.
That's not it. I don't know what is.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly put.
Superman punch in the corner. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
I think we know what's coming next. Up high.
Cross body.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oof.
Ooh, knee right to the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
Be looking for a neck breaker here.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
And now he's dictating the pace.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Jumping knee drop.
So precise. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Stop.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Caught in a bad position here. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Countered into the quick toss. Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Oof.
This is making me nervous. Letting his opponent know who the real top guy is. Oh, he's heading back to the ring.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Oh, he may be in a bad way here.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I'm shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Uh-oh.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Sit straight into the barricade. Gibbs first across the barricade.
saw that one coming.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, God.
And the steam.
Suit.
And now thrown back into the ring. And he sends him into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Yet another big move, guys.
To find space.
Look out!
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Headed up, he's thinking big!
From the heavens, he's big body splash from the top.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Jumping knee drop!
So precise. And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation.
Here comes Michael.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Here comes Michael.
The big gun fired yet again.
Oh, my God.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Ouch. And now he continues to come up with ways to damage the opposition.
I guarantee he wants to end things as soon as possible.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
That'll cost some teeth. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Good night. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. And a slap for the exclamation point.
And he's just become merciless here.
Just producing an onslaught.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. What a shot!
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no! Here comes Michael. Amazingly executed once more.
Climbs back inside.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Showing knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
And a yes, got it! New champion!
champion, Bruce Wayne.
Truly a huge win. This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage. This one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
And that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that
we're gonna finish it off. Misses! A big forearm connects.
Ooh!
Strikes with a kick.
Oh. He's going for it all.
We're gonna finish it off.
Brutus Creed has been eliminated.
Creed could not afford the big shot.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, devastating kick.
Julius keeps him at bay.
Belly to belly suplex.
Julius Creed taking it down in the basement. Wait for it. Boom! With the
competitor has
that's
been eliminated.
Julius before.
Uh-oh.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Hardy Boys.
And a big-time victory for this tag team here tonight.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display.
Tag team elimination rules are a whole different ballgame from any other match.
Yeah, look,
John Cena looking to end this.
This could be it.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Here are your winners.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how.
A field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling.
Oh, the competitor has been eliminated. This is generous. Has been eliminated.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It's mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick.
Stalking their prey. This one might be over. Stop.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Perched on the shoulder.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so. Tag team action in store for us tonight. Elimination stop. Here you go.
Oh, that's the game.
That was a powerbomb with one message.
message in mind. Absolute destruction.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mind.
Below top,
and then toss out some
hand. A competitor has the movement.
Nobody.
The game with the double underhook here.
He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, that's got to sting your back.
Oh, looks like we're going to see it.
Savage has been eliminated.
That just waylaid the game.
Outside the ring now. And right between.
What's up? We're going to see it. Selena
and competitor has been eliminated.
Big opportunity for him now.
Oof, that can knock you out.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
The mark.
Some miscues from Shawn Michaels here.
Yeah, he's taking a beating. In the chaos of a tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
How's that for a counter?
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Hoisted up.
Ooh, a gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Ooh.
Neck breaker. Flying Nora.
That's how you impress.
Gut buster.
Oh, back elbow.
Oh.
Punishing stretch.
Shooting pain in the shoulder is the kind of thing that builds and builds during a match.
Kick to the gut creates separation.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Powerbomb planted.
Now that's what you call impact.
Andy gets the better of HBK. Whip back into the ring.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up, boom, boom, DDT.
He is what?
Dropkick on target. Neidhart retaliates, and he's able to counter.
Hoisted up.
Hard landing on the gut.
The anvil firing up, feeding off the energy in this match. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's taking this to the floor now. Cranking the head. Boom! He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Oh, look at the kick. Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
And a carefully measured knee drop. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Side headlock applied.
Good measure.
Bottom of an elbow.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Ooh, what a
hit. Oh, meet the backside of an elbow. Oh, jarring back elbow.
It's incredible the inventiveness we are seeing on display here.
The end is looming now.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever you need to do to get his head in the game here.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Oh!
Oh!
My goodness. Hoist it up.
There's the sling blade. And a basement drop kick.
Flying Majorana, beautiful.
Caught with a clothesline.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Atomic drop.
Ooh.
Down by the DDT.
that's gonna hurt.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates that.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on a stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now. Both knees into the face.
Answering back.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal. Ledges, so much can go wrong very quickly.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. Yeah, I have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Nice neck breaker. Set it up.
This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man. So many things can go wrong now.
Oh, my God.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Coming.
Flying Mayorana.
Oh,
God. And out. He's in a challenging position.
He does not want to be fighting from underneath. This late in the game.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Sends that guy with a well-placed kick.
And an elbow.
Schoolboy.
But no!
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
Schoolboy. But no!
Jim Neidhart has been eliminated.
From that.
Schoolboy. But no!
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
To really do make the perfect. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get, and I love it.
Looking for, yeah, the inverted figure four leg lock.
Benjamin did it. Shelton Benjamin is the new champion.
Here is your winner and new National Wrestling All-Star World Television Champion, Shelton Benjamin!
You could just feel it. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's a... This is gonna be great. Boogeyman! New champ! A new era begins!
Here is your winner, and the new